trash.
Looks like it was cut by some type of blade.
Here.
Careful, Il. I sense biometal on him. I've never sensed anything like this before. What is he?
Two biometals? Is she a Megaman?
Step away from that Model W.
What do you want with this Model W?
I'm here to retrieve it. I won't hand it over to you.
I figured as much. Well, in that case, you leave me no choice. But I can't let you have the Model W, especially if you're a Mega Man.
Go!
enemy Prometheus spoke of is still going on, but I can't stop until all Model Ws have been destroyed.
From his biometal.
Yeah. speed trap.
Thing still able to move. Is this the strength of Model W? Why did you help me? Didn't you come here to kill me?
That isn't why I came here either. My objective has always been to destroy Model W and stop the game of Destiny where Mega Men fight each other. What is your name?
Huh?
You're not my enemy. I forgot to ask who you are.
I'm Gray, and this is Model A. And what the heck is your story?
Is that any way to talk to a girl you just met? My name is Ale. This blue biometal is Model X, and this red one is Model Z. It's not mine. It's a memento from someone who is very dear to me. Anyway, let's go back to the camp. We can talk on the way. So let me get this straight. Master Albert, Prometheus, Pandora, and four Mega Men. Huh. So that's what happened to the biometals that were stolen from the lab.
Unfortunately, those biometals probably have the consciousness of their four chosen ones. Biometals gave us strength when we fought the Model W. We followed the stolen biometals here.
That's when we found the Model W and you.
Why are you dudes fighting Model W?
You dudes? Anyway, just the same as you. Before I knew it, I was just caught up in it. I lost a lot of close people in the battles with Mavericks and Model W's.
Revenge.
No, I just don't want any more people to suffer like I have. So I decided to destroy all Model W's in order to put an end to the game of Destiny. I decided to become a Mega Man because I wanted to help people. You're fighting because you're trying to find out who you are. But don't forget, only you can decide your own destiny. No matter what anyone says you are, the power you contain within is the key to creating your future. That's what a special person said to me.
My destiny. My future.
Oh, by the way, here, I'll give you this. There was pseudoroid activity in the area that key opens. I was going to check it out myself, but I think it would be better if you held on to the key. I'm going to join the others and go after the biometals. We'll probably meet again, since we're fighting the same enemy.
Gray,
I'm sorry about before. It doesn't matter about my past. I want to use my power and fight for the people that helped me. I'm ready to listen to whatever you have to say when you're ready to say it.
Huh.
check.
How the hell is something like this all the way down here?
Megaman! Yeah.